What is up, guys? It's Mike the Memo here. That's damn hiccups always. Welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to Gothic 3, the third, but not final. Well, technically speaking, it's the final run, but we still have a hardcore run to go, so technically speaking, it's not, you know, I know it's confusing, but welcome nevertheless to the playthrough of the Hashishin Baleard. Now, if you want to see, you know, whether it's the human orc mercenary or the rebels, make sure to check out my other two playthroughs. One will be with timestamps, not entirely yet, I'm working on it, and the other one will be without commentary for those, you know, those that do not want to have you know, a person talking within the gameplay. Doesn't have, you know, timestamps yet, but at some point they will do. But welcome nevertheless to episode 6 part 2, where we're gonna continue you know, completing the quests of Okara. So without further ado, guys, let's begin. Or continue, depends on how you look at it, you know. I preferably don't do this, you know, wasting plants like this, but I'm training my ancient knowledge to 200 as quickly as possible for mana regeneration, and as soon as I have mana regeneration, mana will be quite useless when it comes to potions due to the fact that, you know, mana regenerates itself over time. So yeah, we already found two of these rebel recruits, if you will, and now we will continue to get the rest. So yeah, let's continue. Now I'll first do the one with the Ripper Beasts, because that one is a bit further, and then I will do the one with the Nasty Shadow Beasts and the Aggressive Wild Boars, I think it was. Who will win? All the scavengers or the wolves? Alright, so the wolves obviously won. It's a bit of a waste of XP, but you know, that's fine. The Thurk? Well, that was, well, at least the scavengers aren't dead, so I can get those XP again. But, those wolves were a bit glitchy in the rock. Alright, so let's go to the ones with the Ripper Beasts. I'm sure we don't do this one first. It really doesn't matter. Totally off. Where am I? I'm here. What the fuck? Here they are, the Ripper Beasts. Again, guys, is it wrong to be smart? I don't certainly think so. He's nearly dead, it goes slowly, but hey, it goes efficiently as well as it's nice loot and nice XP. And the god Beliar knows that I can certainly use all the levels that I can get. Rest in peace, Thrall. See you in the realms of Beliar. I should be able to kill them with the arrows that I have, but if not, then I always have magic at my disposal. The poison itself doesn't do that much damage, to be honest. I expected a bit more.
was the last one.
Touché.
He's nearly dead, guys, nearly. Alright, so let's talk with this little fellow.
By Enos! You scared me! Damn it, how'd you get in here?
You're rather jumpy for a warrior.
Have you looked outside the cave? Those malicious ripper beasts run around up there like they own the place. I have no idea how you managed to get past those nasty brutes.
The malicious ripper beasts are history.
What? They're dead?
Sure looks like it.
Well, I guess I'll have to thank you for this, huh? Here's my thanks. 100 gold coins.
The rebels in Okara need more people.
So, why would that concern me?
I want you to go to Okara.
I'm curious to hear how you plan to persuade me.
Go to Okara, or I'll skin you alive.
No, no. I know you would stop at nothing. I'll go, voluntarily. See you in Okara.
Good man.
Alright, so let's purchase some arrows, because I can certainly use them.
Show me your weapons.
He doesn't have any arrows. What do you use this bum?
I'll keep two of the manimals. At least if you're gonna do the alcohol drink quest. For which you need about 200 endurance. I done it with the Rebel Path, so if you're curious, check out the playthrough of Enos. I will also try to do it with this one, but I cannot make promises. But this guy doesn't have arrows. Useless Manning. Maybe Reddick has some arrows. And if I play it smart and keep about 3500 gold, then I will also be able to get Bloodlust.
Show me your goods.
Which should be more than doable. Let's learn how to... No, that cost me a bit of gold. Too much gold at the moment.
Show me your goods.
Got arrows? No. What a useless prick. At least you got a pickaxe. That's something. Maybe Joey.
Show me your goods.
Good man. We can still spend about 245. Yeah, 245 gold. Alright, so let's see if Marlow has some arrows.
Don't cause any more trouble here. Show.
He doesn't have arrows, but he does have a pickaxe. Do I have healing plants? Only one. Yeah, let's go to Cape Dunn. Quickly go to the Balliol Shrine, and then we're gonna go back to Okara.
Grant me power over death and destruction.
Right, Okara. All right, so let's go to the two hunters. The one with the nasty shadow beasts, as well as the aggressive wild boars.
I missed the XP of one of them, but you know, that's fine. A better bow. Slightly better, but better is better and free, so free is always good. Especially if it's better. Where's the other shadow beast? Oh yeah.
Hunting too?
What do you hunt?
I've hunted everything there is to hunt in this country, stranger. But my specialty is shadow beasts. I really like their horns.
Shadow beast hunting? I could tell you a thing or two about that.
Really? Big talk, I'd say. There are two really nasty specimens near these ruins. Why don't you show me your hunting prowess?
The rebels in Okara need people like you.
Rebels in the iron mine? So that's where they're hiding. The boys are clever. I have to give them that.
Why don't you work for the rebels from now on?
Not a bad idea.
The nasty shadow beasts are dead.
Well done. I'd say you've really got what it takes. Will you sell me the beast's horns?
Here are your two shadow beast horns.
Thanks a lot. Here's the gold and two healing potions.
Teach me something about hunting.
You don't have enough gold with you.
Show me your goods.
Telekinesis could be handy at some point. Not a guarantee, but could be. Now I do know that Shadow Beast skins are used for a certain weapon, I'm not quite sure which one, so I'll keep them for now.
Go to Okara. The boys need men like you.
If you say so. Alright, we'll meet there.
Hey, you've got courage running around here.
Why would I need courage to come here?
Well, because of all the nasty beasts in the vicinity. It takes quite a bit of nerve to move about here freely.
What are you doing here?
I'm a hunter. I'm after wild boars.
The rebels in Okara could really use someone like you.
I would imagine so. Well, we'll see. Maybe I'll go there and have a look at Okara from the inside.
Let's go boar hunting.
Just like I said. You've got nerve, but all right. You asked for it. Follow me. I know where some of them are.
Let the boar hunting begin.
Thank you.
You're no great loss. Right, friend. How's it going? Got all the boars?
Those nasty wild boars are dead.
Good thing. You know how to hunt profitably, do you? Here, take this. That will make it even easier.
Sir, you have an arrow in your hand. My apologies. Alright, so that's those. And the only one that I still need is the hardest of them all, with the army of the dead. Any loot here? I like booty. I guess that's a no. Alright, so let's talk with the crazy model, was she? Any other little buggers around here? Uh oh.
You crazy? Don't be so loud. Do you want to wake the dead?
1 second, Madoshi. I wanted to fry my meat. To prepare for battle.
Since when does a little noise wake the dead?
Well, normally it doesn't. Let's put it this way. I was experimenting with a bit of ancient magic.
Really?
Yes, and I'm afraid I rather lost control of the whole thing. And now I'm trapped in this cave.
You're a former fire mage?
Yes, I used to be. Just like the others of my rank. But without our rune magic, we are nothing more than shadows of our former selves these days. I must take an important discovery I made in this cave to the monastery in Norma.
Tell me, what have you done?
I have assimilated the dark magical arts of the Ancient Ones. I wanted to learn to summon the undead, and I have almost achieved my goal. Except for one small detail.
What went wrong with your experiment?
I allowed myself to become involved with the spawn of hell, and now I am a part of them. I am now a prisoner of my own folly. If I attempt to leave this cave, the dead will stop me.
The rebels in Okara could use your help.
The royalists need me, you say?
Tell me about your discovery.
It is a fire chalice. It is extremely important that it be brought to my brethren in Nordmar. But as you see, I have one or two small problems to deal with here first.
Teach me your knowledge.
At the moment, I cannot. You can see that.
Show me your goods. I'll get you out of here.
Oh, do you think you can do that?
We'll see.
Oh, all right. I will try. But you must cover my back, right?
Run, old man.
Enos, preserve us. Here they come already.
Stop moving, please. Now, normal arrows do not work on skeletons, so if you do want to take care of those skeletons with arrows, make sure to use head knocks or explosive arrows, that works too. I just always take care of the zombies while my Madoshi friend takes care of the skeletons.
No knowledge book. Sad. And he's bugged. All right, so let's see if is he up there? Nope, he's stuck in the wall. Let's see if sleeping till morning will work, you know, and trigger him to stand outside the because otherwise I have to activate Marvin mode and I don't want to do that. Oh dear, because I do not know the control key out of my head to spawn him to me, because now he's stuck inside this wall. You gotta love the bugginess of the game. Let's see if teleporting works. Fingers crossed that this works, because otherwise... So he glitched up here, okay. Well, at least he's out of the rock, so maybe I did saw it correctly when I thought I saw him up there. But at least I don't have to use Marvin mode, which is good.
Ah, Dan. I am outside.
Your undead will no longer prevent anyone from doing anything.
Oh, thank Enos, we did it. I swear that I will never again make such a grave mistake. Thank you, stranger. Oh, take this from me.
Teach me something about ancient magic.
That's the way. Carry on like that. Good.
Okara isn't far from here.
I have heard of it. I don't think you need to guide me. You have done enough for me. Don't worry. I will find Okara. Once again, thank you for your help. Enos be with you.
I will take your fire chalice to the monastery in Nordmar.
Yes. Here, take the chalice. I am too weak to travel to the icy north. I hope that you are strong enough to do so.
You and me both.
Show me your goods.
Do you sell a mage staff? No, you don't. Because the nice thing about a mage staff is the fact that it gives extra mana. Not that I really need it at the moment, but hey. So let's see, I now have 107. So I can learn this one, provided that I go level up. So let's go to Okara.
Speaking of people, Candela the Hunter will stay in Okara from now on.
Very good. I hope he isn't the last man you find for us.
I've got a new man for you. His name is Kent.
I know that yellow belly, but fine. Better than nothing.
I found a strong fighter for you, Randall.
Wow. Where did you dig him up? Good job, friend. Carry on like that.
Rakus, the Fire Mage, wants to join you.
Great. A mage is just what we need. We'll certainly give him a hearty welcome. Very well done, my friend.
A prospector named Owen is quite eager to join you.
Bring him here, then. Good work.
Not all of them done yet? Who am I missing? Who am I forgetting? I got Candela the Hunter, I got Rufus, I have Randall, Owen ain't here yet. Where is he? I don't see Owen here. Kent isn't here either. And apparently I still miss one, and I'm trying to figure out which one that is. Randall I got with the mine. Candela and Frasier. Frasier ain't here yet either. Wait a minute. Did I told Frasier to go to Okara? I'm pretty sure that I did. I didn't, lol.
Go to Okara, now.
All right, since you insist. I'll go have a look at it. Gathering some experience can't hurt. See you around, kid.
See you around, sir.
Speaking of people, Frasier the Hunter will work for Okara from now on.
We can always use more hunters. Thank you.
There's nobody left out there who will come to Okara.
All right. Then we will have to make do with the people we've got. It'll all work out somehow. Thanks for your help.
Is there anything you need?
I still need some iron ore. About 5 pieces. Can you get it for me?
Here you go. 5 pieces of iron ore.
Thanks. You've done enough for me now, my friend. Take this as a token of my gratitude.
Show me your weapons.
Do you have a magic wand? No. No, I cannot wield a rapier. I can wield, but it's not really that much more damage. 5,000 gold. Since I'm not in the desert yet. Let's see. Let's get the power of Beliar, which is summoning a skeleton, which is going to be very helpful. But Okara is done, so we're going to do the Beliar Shrine praying, you know, at the next episode, getting the skeleton. But anyways, guys, I want to thank you guys for watching, and if you like what you see, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. If you want to have a Gothic series hardcore run, and if you're looking for something specific, use my first playthrough, the playthrough of Adanos, which will have timestamps. If it's not there yet, then, you know, I will create it at some point. And if you want to see the Path of the Rebels, then you can also find those on my YouTube channel. Those are with no commentary, which is why it's marked with NC, you know, no commentary. And if you guys are curious in Beliar, then well, you're in the right place, aka the Ashishin. So again, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time.